Well, each of these fighters hoping to stay busy in the UFC's heavyweight division. Tanner Boser, quick turnaround from October. Also the story for Ciryl Gane, who made his UFC debut just in August of this year, and now already making his third appearance in the octagon tonight. Short on experience in his pro career as an MMA fighter, entered the UFC just 3-0, known for his big powers, sparring partner Francis Ngannou, 2 submission victories so far in the octagon. This guy can do it all.